having an awesome day. My day, I would say slow motion and floating wherever the wind takes me. Welcome back to another episode of Conscious Clearer Self-Possessions. I am Damon Flagg, your host and founder, and today's episode will be on the universe and the law of attraction. So let's get started. Thoughts and words will manifest themselves. Lies will breed someone lying to you. Cheating will breed someone cheating on you. Negativity will breed more negativity. Positivity will breed more positivity. Some people feel that life is some type of battle. In reality, life is a game. A game that we must learn how to play. A game that we all try our best to understand the rules and win. No one woman, no one man has the power to create the rules of the game in which you live in, unless you give it to them. Real power as it relates to the mental, physical, and emotional health of our well-being all comes from the universe and within. Here's the issue. We don't realize how powerful the universe is, and or we don't believe and trust ourselves, or we rather give our power and beliefs to others to benefit from. Oh, I haven't even touched the surface. Think about the presidents, celebrities, police, courts, and influence all have the power they have because we gave it to them. Want to dig deeper? No human on earth was born to let someone else have power over them, whether it pertains to your actions, your freedom in general. No one is born with powers and then grows into a superhero. The way in which we look at power and attraction has been misunderstood in so many ways. Kids have a more understanding of what it means to give your power away, and that is why they can be rebellious at times. This is because subconsciously their power is being taken away from them by the parent, and in order to make an attempt to keep their power, they lash out and have fits. No woman or one man is born with power or influence. They gain it by us giving it to them, and then we complain when they misuse it. Here at Conscious Clearers, we will teach you how to awaken yourself and use the powers of the universe in order to develop a mind that is no longer flooded by false beliefs. We will provide the necessary steps that you need to take in order to change the way in which you look at the world while shedding light on the parts of you that you never thought existed. Life is about giving and receiving in order to get the things we want while living a balanced life through our words, thoughts, and actions. When you have the knowledge necessary to win at the game we call life, you will start attracting like-minded people, people that are searching for more in life, people that are relentless at becoming better than they were yesterday, people that are in the same pursuit as you in the search for a balanced mind, body, and spirit. Conscious Clearers will teach you the spiritual laws that is needed to play this game called life. We're going to help you trace back the steps taken in order to lead us back to that vault that you have all your false beliefs locked up in, and empty those contents. We will then help you fill your vault with diamonds and gold, things that you can use and maybe benefit others as well. If you are ready for a change, take my hand and let's dance down the yellow brick road back to your vault that will soon be filled with compassion, communication, love, balance, and tranquility. As we close, I want to say this. Courage becomes hope. Hope becomes faith. Faith becomes reality, and reality becomes a life of your own choosing and one you want to live in. I'm Damon Flagg, and this is Conscious Clearer Self-Possessions. If you found any value in this video, please like, share, and subscribe for future content. Don't forget to visit us on social media or at our website at www.consciousclearers.com for a complete list of the services we offer. As we close, I want to say that I am blessed to be in your presence, and I'll see you on our next episode. Thank you.